Hello guys, my name is Radu and this is my first movie in Rust. But sadly we start with some bad news because my first 2 hours of this wipe I didn't manage to record them. The software stopped working and I didn't notice, so sadly we don't have the footage yet, like for the first 2 hours. But it didn't happen much, you know how it is at the start of a wipe. Everybody runs around naked with a bow and a spear, everybody it's killing everybody, it's full chaos. Okay guys, so no more talking, I'll just let you to enjoy this whole adventure, and I hope you do. I was expecting this shit. Oh my god. What the hell? Christ. My god. God damn it, man. How many of them are? Jesus. Bro, just kill that. Please. Just kill him, please. Not me, him. He has been camping my door since. Oh my god, I'll help you, I'll help you. Help me, I'll help you. Help me, I'll help you. Oh, and there's somebody shooting you. Go to the base, go to the base. Hey, bro. Come on, man. Can't you die now? Please, 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 kill me. Thank you. Please. Of course! Bro, what have I done to the server, man? Everybody's at my f***ing base. What the heck? I'm gonna come outside naked. Okay? Don't shoot. I'm naked. Chill, guys. Where are you? Here. I'm turning my back to the base. Are you still here? Bro, I gotta put this turret down ASAP, man. Okay, give me a python. I'll put it full of bullets. I don't even care. At this point, they'll be back. And they are back. Did he die? He did. Oh, we trapped him. We got the AK. That's what you get. That's what you get for being greedy. Another AFK. Good job. Well, we trapped him, boys. Oh my god. And we got another AK. Awesome. So I thought I would be safe with the solar panels, but I forgot that they don't produce energy at night, so I had to remove them all and the turrets and upgrade the floor so I could place a wind turbine at the top, and that way it would always have energy. So yeah, I had to upgrade it, and I'll show you the results, guys, because it took me some time. These m****s are back! God damn it. Getting annoying, guys. is wrong with these guys? They keep crawling and crawling and crawling. Jesus. Have to trap them. God damn it. Bro. Give me. He's the same guy that I've killed and I took 2 AKs from him. Or same team. Hey. He's running away. He's running away. With the AK, the other side. I'm gonna go inside the base. Everything. Kinda high to be honest. Oh. I think there were 2 of them. Ah, there's only one. Okay. Thank you. Alright, sir. For some ammo. Man, this took me a while. So we finally managed to have a 5 minutes break from the fightings, and I decided to go farming a little bit of scrap because I still needed to unlock a lot of things in the workbench. And yeah, this was the greatest time, because we just witnessed beautiful sunshine in Rust. I know they all are, but here near the snow, it looks like it gets brighter or something like that. I think this is one of the most beautiful sunshines that I've seen, to be honest. Oh, it's starting to look beautiful, huh? Look at this. Thank you. never know. Could be a farmer. So easy. What are the nodes, man? Come on. We're gonna hide inside the bear. So guys, because of so much fighting going on around my base and not being able to leave the base without getting door camped or getting shot or getting sniped from my neighbors or something like that, as soon as I heard silence outside, I went on a farm for resources because I was actually out of metal. Has been crazy around my base. I don't know why, but when you have half of the server in your doorstep, it's not gonna be easy to evolve. I've been trying to go for wood, I've been trying to go for barrels, I've been trying to go for some resources. It has gone always wrong, but finally, I don't know what happened. Maybe they left, maybe they went to raid somebody, or maybe they went to do some puzzle or something like that, but we finally managed to get some resources. Okay, there's a lot of noise around.
Oh my god, man, right.
I think he died next. He died next to the scientist, I guess. And he has some more. They are trying to raid me. One's down. Is he down? Is this for real? He's not down. What's wrong with these people, man? Bro, but I heard a satchel. What is this satchel? Did I took it off? Nobody else came, but he died. Should be from here. Where is that? That is. My turrets are just doing the work. Thank you, mister. Please don't raid me. I need to know where is the satchel, man. Who are these kids? Bro, where is the satchel? They probably took it off. Should be somewhere. He probably ran with it. Chain Amir. Chain Amir. Came twice. Well, too bad I don't see the satchel. Kinda need that too. Man! So bad. God damn it. How many of them are? No way. Can I like this? No way. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Took it? He took my AK. Oh my god. That was so bad. No way. What the heck? Nah. guy is still here. I'll have to try, man. Wow, what a beamer. Bro, what is he doing? Bro, you are annoying me already. Okay, this guy is annoying me a lot. Nah, bro. He's at the top. Hope he doesn't see me. Nah.
Please, please don't raid me, guys, please.
Tell me you died.
That guy's gonna get my base.
170. 170. 170. Up at the base, up at the base. One more flanking around,
what the
just
fuck?
Saying. Right on my body. Right, that's out. One
Where's
more flanking around, probably like.
Body?
Right outside the door. It's like holding.
Yo, how many are there, man?
Oh my God, man.
You are so lucky, bro. Two of them. Sure, sure. From behind, man. Come on, bro. From behind. There's one more. There's one more. Bitch. I'm gonna get you. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. How? Can somebody explain me that? How can he hit from so far? Okay. I'm taking this home. No. I am taking this home. I'm gonna go all around. Still have to go through my neighbors. Don't even try coming outside. I'll blast you. With this baby girl. I thought this was an episode, to be honest, man. But we got a lot of stuff, man. Then we went and scrapped everything that we needed from base and did some gambling. Luckily, we hit, like, actually we won a lot of scrap. Then we meet with the guy that sells weapons at the bandit, and actually we bought all the grenades that we could and recycle them for the gunpowder. Now I'm trying to find a raid target, but I think as I am a solo, I will probably need to make a raid base, probably put a tower around. It's gonna be fun. There's gonna be counters for sure, I hope, because I want to fight them. I wanna give you guys some content, and we'll see. Oh, wait a bit. What happened here? Oh, my turret is gone. Wait a bit. Okay. Wow. What do we have here? What? One on the top is good. We had a rat intrusion. Maybe I need to put some more doors here. Everything it's good. He just went for the mini, I think. Yeah, I had a mini outside my front door. And Looks like my neighbor was watching me and he took it. Because when I landed, he was shooting me. And I had to wait for a little bit. And then one hit took it for sure. Yeah. Ooh, I got another one, that's not that one. Actually, I think this is gonna be my guy. So wait. Yep. This guy right here. He was shooting me. He has no turrets though. It's gonna be an easy raid. Maybe I'll make a base closer with a turret. And yeah. But right now let me take this off. And actually we need another turret in front. Just because he took that one. Some more sulfur. We need to make some explosives. Ooh, and there was a raid going on over here as well. And they took everything. Yep. There's somebody sleeping in there. And these guys are online or they are going to raid. I don't wanna mess with them. Yep, I'm going the other way. How much do we have? 5 more would be nice. Oh, 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 we got some company. Wow, my gun. We got him. He got some stuff. I think we might have to go another way because this guy will be back for sure. Maybe to us home. Yeah, we'll just go around the Arctic area. That's my base up there. Dangerous grounds here. Let's hope this boy's not home right now. Because if he kills me in the back with 10k sulfur, I'm gonna be mad. We made it home safe, that is nice. So guys, after putting all the sulfur to smelt, we went outside to see what's going on. And we've seen that somebody at one base has called like 10 drops or something like that. And we went and gave it a try to see what we can do about it. Maybe we can get some explosives, I don't know. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, 1 HP. Need to heal. Heal, 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 heal. it was there. There was so much. Going naked, have nothing to lose. There'll be leftovers. But that guy had the C4s. My god. Almost did it, man. Damn. I killed three there. I was looking for a bomb. Didn't want that guns. And when we find it, it's one we die. So bad, man. There's somewhere outside. There's a naked guy. Maybe I can take the one in the woods. I've seen one in the woods. No! No, I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving! Nice, nice, nice. Whoa, man, that was nice.
Bro, you take our stuff, man, why you do that?
No, I did not take anything, I didn't manage to. But I was.
Bro, this guy came over, killed us, took everything, man.
Nah. That was nice, though. So, somebody took the alley in... somewhere inside the bandit camp, and I hope I'll go there and take at least one crate. It would be nice. That's safe zone for sure. He can shoot me though. I hope I get there in time. He just downed it, so we will see. Safe zone. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, he fell into the water.
It's already taken.
Oh, he fell into the water.
Everything's
man.
Taken.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy was lucky, man. Everybody ran here for sure.
I got here as fast as I... Yeah, I went there as fast as I can as well, but there was nothing.
Did you guys manage to get anything?
No.
Ah, that's so bad, man. Oh, that's so bad.
Yeah, that's...
Bye-bye.
Yeah, see ya. Good luck.
Good luck, good luck. So guys, we are making the droid base as I told you. So we can get back at our neighbor. I don't know if he's home right now, but we will see soon.
Hello bro, I'm Nugget. No bro, please, I'm Nugget, please bro, please. I'm Nugget, no!
You are Nugget!
No, I'm Nugget!
He's Nugget, guys!
Please, bro, I'm afraid, you bro!
He's Nugget!
Are you raiding? Are you raiding?
Yes, I'm gonna raid!
Huh.
Oh!
Are you... solo?
Yes, I'm solo!
Are
you solo?
Oh. Yes, are you friendly? Are you friendly?
Yes, I'm friendly.
Are you speaking Spanish?
Sí, hablo español. ¿Qué pasa?
Ah, yo también.
¿Eres de España?
Nah, por aquí estaba pasando. ¿Eh? Sí, soy de España. Mira, ¿ves? Aquí tengo yo una escopeta. Y un traje de rat, que si lo puedo coger.
I'll just invite him to the party. He's too kind. Venga.
¿Esa es tu base?
I hope the tourist doesn't kill him.
Espera. Voy.
¿Me ayudas con la red?
Vale, déjame autorizarme en las turretas.
Aquí, venga.
Que si no me matan.
Venga.
Voy.
Aquí.
Me quedo encerrado fuera. Ahora, abre. Vale. Let's go. Thank you.
PAK and go home. Aqui.
Oh.
Sí, todo.
Y un poco de armas. Voy a dejarlo ahí en... Pues si te vas, vale, perfecto, pues ya está. Me si voy. Te vas, ven aquí dentro y te vemos aquí.
Aquí, venga, venga.
Okay. Vale, ha sido muy divertido jugar contigo.
So guys, we ended up offlining my neighbor because he was getting really late and I've been waiting for like an hour and a half, 2 hours and he didn't come online. I've been shooting around to see if people come to counter, but sadly nobody came. It was late at night and yeah, I think there was people like standing on the bases waiting for a raid, but this was not the case here. He was actually out of the game, but we had to go and I ended up giving all the loot from the raid base, and I ended up giving the raid base and my main base to my teammate because he was getting close to the wipe day, and we had so much fun in the server that I chose to leave when was good, then leave like actually one wipe day or maybe getting raided offline or something like that. And I think we did the right choice here. This kid, he was really awesome, he was really nice, he was trying to help me, he didn't even ask for anything. I just gave him everything because I said the first person that I find, if I make it to the end of the wipe, I'll give him everything. It doesn't matter who it is, but yeah. And to be honest, I hope that I can make more of these videos because he was awesome. The recordings, the tilt at the start of the video, he was not easy, boys. But yeah, I will leave you with the end of the video. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye bye. You're just going to follow me. Well, he's in love, I think.
Te vas.
Me voy, me voy. Adiós.
Vale. Espera. espera.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa?
Espera. Hazme líder, así yo puedo invitar a algunos amigos.
Ok, bueno. Tú eres líder. Espera.
Vale, gracias. Adiós.
Adiós.
I love you.
As I was saying, guys, this was probably one of my best wipes in a 2x. The fighting was nuts. I don't know why a lot of people from the server was actually focusing on my base, but at the end of the day, we actually managed to live. And we are one of the last one standings. And yeah, as the wipe was good, actually really good, I decided to give the base to the first nice person that I find in the server. And that kid, he was one of them. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.